Right?
Right now.
Welcome to Scotland.
Prince of Togo.
Come on, no, we're not rolling red carpet up for nothing.
Well, you're on up, you're on up.
Royalty at the Moulin. I'll pick it up.
I think you've won the Oscar.
After that, I'll run away.
Hi,
Geordie Gans. Geordie Gans. I says, right, we're ready. So I give him a flick, he's putting in his pants, and he goes, oh no, I've got my clothes not put away.
At the back of Warford Road, if you go east, you've got the Wild Cod Brewery and the gin joint and everything like that there. Honestly, it's a fabulous place though, isn't it? I love going. So I'm going back down in the Bogus, so beginning of October. I'm going to pick him up in a car, hire a car. We'll have a night in London, and next year we're coming up, pick his brother up, we're going to Edinburgh for a weekend.
Lee.
All the way back down to Walthamstow, I'll have a couple of nights in Walthamstow, cross the tears, we'll go to Old Road, Wild Card Brewery the lot. It is fabulous, I love it. It's absolutely beautiful. But Old Road is
this. What is that?
Lovely restaurant.
GoPro?
The lot.
Here's a recording now.
Aye. So you can take stills as well?
Take stills, aye. Recording, you can do time lapses. So if you want to catch the...
How much was that?
Oh, it's an action camera, you know, like...
You can see the mountaintop before.
Aye. I'll lift this one, aye.
Oh. There's the brewery. No, no, that's the distillery. Actually, we'll see if they're... See if they've all gone across. Are you having breakfast? Must be all across.
Morning.
Yeah, they're there, man. Aaron, you alright, matey? It's on the end, yeah. Well, I'm going to go for a Tommy Tit.
Tommy Tit?
Mm-hmm.
What's that?
Shit.
Not mine.
So I'm going to have to see.
Some curry came out.
What I'm saying, what I normally do is have a walk up the little road beside the annex.
and have a walk up, and you have a view down towards the Black Castle ruins.
Did you walk it back up last night?
And then you walk back.
Quickly? They took a taxi.
No, I walked.
You came back quickly.
Huh? I didn't stop, I kept on going. So I do that normally after breakfast, because it helps get things down the tubes. So you can have a dump before you go out. Aye, so
she's just, we've got the money, the office is where I have, no, I've got the money. Much money is he wasted? Have you seen his new car?
No, what's he got?
He's got the new Citec, like
a bronze. Yes, sir.
Aye, like a bronze club one.
Right. Is that Bessu? How's the trip going? Are you enjoying the trip?
Oh yeah, man. Oh, hell aye.
I'm bouncing up. Take the bike rack, for putting bikes on, here.
Oh,
it's a bike rack.
Take the bike all the way up there?
Oh, aye. On the mountain bike all the way down.
And what holds it on?
It's just on the top. Oh, the skis as well, I'm guessing. But you can have a walk out.
Oh, look at that.
All right. Robert, you can have a walk out and see the view. You can walk to the top of that.
Yeah.
And it's not much of a climb. It's quite a nice little... I mean, I'd be able to do it with my knee. You know what I mean?
Is it me or did it come back down quicker?
Ooh, lost the ones out of that one.
In Jamaica. There's some parts that are quite scary. See if I can get something. Oh, this one.
My ears have just popped again. Oh, it's hit it, isn't it?
No, you're telling me. I'm fine, no.
Thank you.
bike trail there, look.
Yeah. Is that what they're coming doing?
Oh, they're coming bombing doing there.
No, no, mate, it's bigger than that. Yeah, there must be bombers. Come doing there on a bike.
Sea level.
Go for a car park.
I'm sure the facts are somewhere up here, like on the sign somewhere. See the snow blowers there? The fans that blow the snow. You ready? You got your bags? Indian garden restaurant, look.
Indian. What's so happy here?